Commander, the Vandis heresy continues to spread. Vandis and Black Legion forces have taken Spire Legis. They have erected artillery batteries and emplacements that make a large-scale assault impossible. If you can disable these defenses, however, the Imperial Guard can retake the Spire. If not, the population of Legis will remain at the mercy of these heretics and demons. Commander, the
You are sending me to Spire Legis, Commander.
Is that an order, Sergeant Thaddeus?
No. No, forgive me, Commander. I request to be part of the strike force. Long ago, Spire Legis was my home. I will not see its people sacrificed to chaos.
The Vandis heretics are using field generators to power their batteries. Destroy these generators and the Black Temple's defending them, and the batteries will fall silent. Foul sorcerers have also established warp portals which allow the Black Legion to bring in reinforcements. Sealing these portals should stem the tide of enemies long enough for you to destroy the generators.
A rift in the warp. As long as it remains open, the enemy can summon reinforcements.
Key targets are on your map display, Commander. If you destroy the enemy's generators and strongholds, the Imperial Guard can retake Spire Legis.
A temple! They have established a temple to the powers of chaos!
Destroy this foul den. There is no time to waste.
Enemy troops. hostiles.
Let's go.
anew.
Master, go to position.
Hostiles.
should silence the heretic's guns. Erosa's fragile guardsmen can advance without trembling now. More corpses.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Thank you, Commander. The 85th Vendelund has begun its assault on the Spire. The heretics are resisting, but without their defensive guns, they will crumble. It is good to see them suffering the wages of their sins. DeRosa out.